Morning.
Did you miss me? Because I missed you. So I know I look a mess because I just woke up. I'm having kind of an early start to my day because I'm moving. I'm moving back to New York City and I'm super excited because I really missed all of my friends and I was starting to feel super isolated here in LA. And I'll get to introduce you guys to my friends once I'm back, and the vlogs will definitely be a lot more fun, but that does mean that we have a lot to do. I have to take pictures of this and my clothing rack because I will be selling them. I also have to go to FedEx and the post office to pick up some boxes to pack up some stuff because I'm gonna ship some stuff back little by little, but that's what's on the agenda for this weekly vlog. So this all being said, I do need to get a coffee first. So that's the first stop for today.
Can I please have an iced almond milk latte?
That's it, please. I pretty much just packed my books and like art supplies, my bedding, shoes, and like towels and hair accessories and stuff. I need to take those boxes to be shipped and then start packing up the stuff that is in my closet, which is a mess. Metro! So I'm mostly done with like packing everything and shipping everything and the moving process in general. I'm only here for 2 more days before I fly back home to New York City, but I really needed a break. It's just been such a stressful process, so I thought I'd head to the beach and try and get a little bit of a tan and just some vitamin D, relax before we get back to work. I'm flying back to NYC tonight, and I'm super excited, but it's still just so crazy to me. This place was just like a part of a huge chapter in my life. It was my first kind of taste of independence, and I don't know, I'm so, so grateful for it, but I'm ready to be back home. I'm at the airport looking for my gate and possibly coffee. Okay, I'm at my gate. I went to Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf and I got a jalapeno bagel and a cookie butter latte with almond milk, which this doesn't look like almond milk, so I'm kind of nervous, but let's see. That's really good. It's probably not almond milk.
Yeah, like, I don't know, they're just, at least from the outside.
Okay, so we're going to the movies, and this time I'm back in New York instead of Kaya being in LA. And I think we're gonna go see that Bike Riders movie with Austin Butler.
I didn't even know this shit existed until like 2 hours ago.
We literally just saw a TikTok of him being hot, and we're like, okay.
But if you know us, you know Motorcycle Gang is like.
Perfect. Yeah, it's true. Unfortunately, we are suckers for that. So that's the update. I'll probably try and film something at the movies. Like. Yeah. The vlog here because it's getting kind of long and I want to eventually do just like more vlogs, and I feel like this is a good spot to end it at. I'm done with my moving, I'm done with my travel, so thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys next week. I'll miss you and you better miss me back or else.